It's the verse of the day, Psalm 18 and 50. Great deliverance giveth he to his king, and showeth mercy to his anointed, to David and to his seed forevermore. Put these words in the comment section. This is the Word.